Thank you. This song's called Cut. Tell a young man his parents are nowhere around, so he's living in a bedsit he rented himself. And the landlord's put the rent up 3 times in a year. Sounds a housing list for so long he'll never get near. He's on his 0 hours contract on minimum wage. He can just about survive if he gets enough days to go and tell him his career can begin a new phase. If he starts up as an intern without getting paid, tell him about how he can make it or stop. If he writes his covering letter and attends a CV workshop, that he can find the vacancies employers just have not got. Tell him about compromise, tell him about sacrifice, tell him that money's tight, tell him your lies. Just look him in the eye, talk down and patronise, tell him that you don't care about his life. Tell it to the young woman who's still living at home, even though she's got a little one now of her own, and her parents are struggling to cope as it is. The flat is falling apart and it's filled to the brim. Tell the wheelchair-bound couple in a two-bed in Leeds, who after years have found a home that can meet all their needs. And if they can't get extra money that just isn't there, then they'll have to give it up and both go into care. Tell it to them, tell all the nurses and patients, teachers and the children and the workers on probation, every struggling person in this cold-cruel struggling nation. Tell them about sacrifice, tell them that money's tight, tell them you're liars. Just look them in the eye, talk down and patronise, tell them that you don't care about their lives. There's countless thousands using food banks for their meals tonight in the sickest country in the world. But the hunger's turning into a desire to fight as facts are processed or unfurled. Tell them about compromise, tell them about sacrifice, tell them that money's tight, tell them your lies. Just look them in the eye, talk down and patronize, tell them that you don't care about their lives. Tell them about compromise, tell them about sacrifice, tell them that money's tight, tell them your lies. Just look them in the eye, talk down and patronize, tell them that you don't care about their lives.